how we do the calibration.
Okay.
All right. Okay. You can see here is a quick calibration.
Okay.
So to do the calibration, you just apply the air, apply the power, press and hold for 5 seconds. And you can see yellow, green, yellow, green. Yellow, green, yellow, green. So yellow, green is the calibration in progress. Yellow, green, yellow, green. Calibration in progress.
Yeah.
So you can see the valve is auto calibrate. 0 and 100, then they will do all the stroke calibration. Then, okay already, it will show green, 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 green. That means it's a normal operation.
Yeah. I see.
Green, 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 green.
Yeah.
Okay, if let's say you apply the power 4 milliamps.